guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another video. So I have never been more excited for a TV show in my life, I don't think. Actually, maybe Heartland, but this show is very, very, very close to being my favorite show of all time, and that is iCarly. I grew up with the original iCarly TV show on Nickelodeon, and now we have the iCarly reboot trailer coming to Paramount Plus. I am super excited and I cannot wait for this show. Like I said, I grew up with the original iCarly. I've seen every episode like 100 million times. I own all the episodes, and whenever I'm having a bad day, I will just sit down and watch iCarly and I will be instantly happy. And this show just means a lot to me, so I am super excited to have this series now coming to Paramount Plus with all the original cast, well, most of the original cast, and just, I'm excited to see the iCarly characters once again, now all grown up. So I am super excited to watch this trailer. I'm gonna stop talking, but before I do, I need to remind you guys to please leave a like on the video if you enjoy, and to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And if you are excited for this iCarly reboot, I promise you, I am 100% going to be making videos on this show, because like I said, I don't think I've been more excited for a TV show to come out in my life. Maybe, well, besides Heartland season 15, but we all know that if you have been watching my channel for a while. But oh my gosh, I'm so excited. But anyway, I'm gonna stop talking. Make sure to leave a like, drop a comment, and subscribe if you have not already. It would really mean a lot to me, but I'm gonna shut up and finally watch this trailer because oh my gosh, I'm so excited. In 3, 2, 1.
I am in no place to date.
Freddie! I put your warm milk in your thermos next to your bed.
So are we done here?
Yup.
Mabia!
This is not how I imagine my life.
The garlic!
I'm so happy right now.
You have some candy of your own. And I have the perfect guy. Yeah, we're done.
Oh my gosh, I'm...
You think you could shoot me using that filter that makes my cheekbones all...
Like an alien?
A sexy alien.
Okay. Yeah, I am super excited to see this show. To see all the cast again together is going to be so awesome. Again, I still watch the original iCarly almost daily. Because I love this show so much and it just means so much to me, but I'm so excited for this show and I can't wait to see what happens, and I definitely hope there will be more than one season because I am absolutely, I'm so thrilled that this show is back and I can't wait to see what happens with all the cast now and characters grown up. So I guess we'll have to wait and see what happens in this new iCarly reboot, but I am super, super excited, and I cannot wait to talk to you guys about every single episode when they premiere on Paramount Plus. Definitely subscribe if you are a fan of iCarly and you are excited for this new reboot. I know I am, but again, I grew up with this show, so let me know if you guys did grow up with this show, the show being iCarly, obviously, and if you are excited for the reboot, make sure to subscribe for everything related to this reboot, such as reviews, news, reaction, and stuff like that. But anyway, that's all I have for today's video. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, drop a comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys later. Goodbye.